Ooh, they're saying put a floaty in solid and gas. Tell me why that's solid and gas.
Because there's gas inside of it, but the floaty is a solid.
Dude, give me five. Way to go. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Did you hear what he said?
Yeah.
The earth.
It's all this because it has oxygen, water, and it has solid the land.
Say that a little bit louder. Say a little bit louder.
It's all of it because it has liquid with the water, all the water, and then the places, most of the places are solid,
okay.
And then the oxygen is all gas.
Look at her. I love it. I love it.
So you have a tidal slide, and then you have a slide for solids, liquids, and gases. Okay?
Make sure you have four slides. Look over here. Miss Truesdell has four slides. One, two, three, four. Make sure you have four. If you only have three, then you need to add one more slide. And then click back on the first one so you're ready for her.
States of matter. What do you think your subtitle is going to be?
Solid.
Your name. Remember, as scientists, we spell correctly, especially if the teacher has it spelled for us. We have things capitalized that need to be capitalized.
Capitalize the letter M. Capitalize the letter M. Capitalize the letter M.
Miss Maddox, what would you like for them to do on 2, 3, and 4? What do you want them to describe for, like, and I'm going to show you, and then we're going to, it's going to be pretty much kind of time to go. I'm going to show you what to do, and it's more, we're going to pick back up on it. So, like, for solids, just kind of watch up here. What are you kind of wanting to, what do you expect of them?
Well, for this, since this is our first one, we can make it pretty simple. On the first box there under solids, they can just list me at least 5 different solids, 5 things that are solid. So anything that is appropriate for school to say is a solid. Then on the other side, they can find me the pictures of those.